Hi folks, my name is Mitch, just doing another video on Harvest Town. Please keep in mind that this game is still in beta, so anything that is mentioned here has a possibility of changing. And I just wanted to give you a quick tip on how to easily collect from your buildings, especially if your farmland is, or if your farm is pretty big, and you want to save up on some time. So what we are going to do is just open up the edit button on the bottom right corner. And anything with some production that has been completed can just be clicked on. And when you do all that, it'll automatically collect for you. You can't collect crops, but you can collect things from the barn. You can collect things from... You can't collect the silk. Anything that is already done. So, like these right here. Yeah, you can't collect on any crops either. Okay, that's pretty much it. Let me check on this. Let's look at the items that I have received just to verify. Looks like I got everything. So yeah, once again, click on the edit button. Go into the edit mode, scroll around your farm. You don't need to move yourself. And collect everything you need to collect. It helps a lot and saves some time. No time has been wasted in in-game time. So you are free to do more things during the day rather than going from one building to the next. Hope this helps. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, subscribe to the channel and hit the notification icon, or not, up to you. Thanks again for watching. Take care.